It's midnight by the time Huang and his sister arrive at the hospital. This will be his home for the next 2 weeks as doctors prepare him for the surgery that could cure or kill him. The next day, Huang undergoes tests which reveal that his condition is rapidly deteriorating.
We did a CT scan to see what was going on inside his skull. You can see that the tumor has already invaded his brain. His left eye has completely gone, and the tumor has invaded his throat, which you can see here. If it continues to grow, it will stop his breathing and kill him.
The CT scan provides grim news for Huang. His tumors are slowly strangling him.
The tumor is making it really hard for Huang to sleep at the moment.
Relatives are allowed to prepare food for patients at private hospitals. So Huang's sister will cook for him throughout his stay.
When I was a teenager, I used to dream that Huang would suddenly recover, become a normal man, tall and handsome. Now I hope that dream will come true.